Kareem, you're an icon like Muhammad Ali. What do you think about Ali?
I think, you know, Muhammad Ali is one of the great athletes of the 20th century and also a leader, and he was able to transcend that and become, you know, a national icon.
Kareem, you were one of the closest people to Bruce Lee. What's one thing that you learned from him that you carry until this day?
Preparation. Preparations. It's all about preparation. You got to get ready to do what you need to do.
There's a lot of talk of Mayweather-Pacquiao. Who do you like on that one?
Geez, I don't think Pacquiao's in his prime at this point. You know, it might not be what everybody thinks it could be. Okay.
Kareem, did you ever play football growing up?
Sandlot. Just crazy sandlot games where it's more like a gang fight. That's the only time I played, but I always liked the game.
How does watching football live compare to watching basketball?
A different aesthetic to it. You know, they're two different games.
Have you been to a football, college football national championship before?
No, nothing like that, no.
You excited for the game tonight then?
I think it'll be a good game. You know, all of the miracles that Auburn pulled to get here makes them a very interesting team. So I think for the fans it's going to be a great game, you know, to see two very good teams that are well matched go against each other. It'll be good.
You've been a part of a lot of amazing individual plays in your life. Did you see, were you watching live for Auburn's last play against Alabama, the kick returns?
Yeah, I saw that. And the tip ball, that's the one that got me.
Talk about being in the right place at the right time.
Kareem, what's your opinion about the changes that are going to happen next season about in the playoffs for football, college football?
Well, I think, you know, as they get closer to having a real tournament, we'll find out who the best team is. I think the fans, it'll continue to create fan interest.
Kareem, a lot of these college basketball players, these freshmen like Jabari Parker and Andrew Wiggins, are getting a ton of attention. Have you seen any of those guys play in person?
No, I haven't.